I am a costume designer. I'm a scenic designer as well. I've designed huge events for places like the Detroit Institute of Arts and the NFL, United Way. I'm a Midwesterner. I grew up in the Upper Peninsula of Michigan on Lake Superior. I stumbled into a costume shop as a freshman in college. I wanted actually to be a production designer and design sets for films. I did not want to sew at all. Wasn't what I intended to do, but then I spent a semester in a costume shop and I kind of understood fabric as a building material, right? And one that I worked well with, so it's kind of been that. This is my first highball. A couple years ago, a friend who was involved in highball had emailed and said, hey, you should apply for this year. I think that you would have a lot of fun. I couldn't that year, and then over the course of this summer, it just it kind of popped back into my head. And so I looked at the, or whenever the application deadline was, I thought, yeah, actually, I think I would like to try that. Part of the way I work, I use a lot of inappropriate materials. I think that comes from being an entertainment designer, right? In New York, in theater, especially when you're young, like you have like a paper clip, some toothpicks, and some gaffer's tape, right? And you make it work. I'm hoping that it really walks out on stage and is just really an episode, just really kind of jaw-dropping. I really hope so.